The New Testament reveals that happiness comes from putting the other first rather than oneself. Submit to one another out of respect for Christ. Wives, submit to yourselves to your own husbands as you do to the Lord. Husbands, love your wives just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her.
To keep God in the center of your relationship. And here's to Ashley and Peyton.